Yeah, we're really happy with it. Like, it was too bad that we lost the semifinals, but I was happy that we were able to recover. And yeah, we set a goal to get a medal here, and I'm really happy that we made it.
In our first Olympic Games, and after a really tough loss in the semifinal against Alison Bruno, then to come back and win the bronze medal here is an amazing feeling. Yeah,
this is amazing. Like, so many Brazilian fans over here, especially in the semifinals against Alison Bruno. And yeah, it was amazing to play. And even though they were for Brazil, it was still fun to play.
Yeah, it was such a special event. I think we played there for 2 weeks, but it feels like it is over like this, so fast. And we've enjoyed playing here so much, and even against the Brazilians, when 12,000 people were against us, it was even then amazing to play here. And actually, I'm also a little bit sad that it's over, because I liked it so much. But we have goals in the future, and the next dream goal is to get a gold medal.
Yeah, Rio is amazing. It's an amazing place to be. Beach volleyball really lives here, and it's a great place to win the medal.